When you don't have much space to organize, make every inch work extra hard. Take a look at these 6 kitchen cabinet organizing ideas. Number 1. Install slide-out shelving. A shelf system, like this one spotted at Maillardville Manor, lets you easily pick up and store awkward items like heavy pots and pans. Number 2. Organize plates with a rack. Nix the stacks in favor of an upright rack that makes it easy to grab rubbish, like in this kitchen by Cristina of Remodelando La Casa. Though this particular version is a DIY built-in, a wire plate rack does the job just fine. Number 3. Use your door for cutting boards. When not in use, these chopping essentials tend to topple over in cabinets or take up tons of space on the counter. Cheryl of That's What Chase Ate hung a wire rack on the inside of an otherwise unused cabinet door to keep hers out of the way. Number 4. Nestle your wine glasses. To make more space in your cabinet, add a riser for plates and bowls, then alternate the direction you stand your wine glasses to fit more onto your shelf. Number 5. Use dowels to control containers. Doesn't it seem like every time you go to grab a plastic container for your leftovers, the lid is missing? Maripat has a solution for that. Use a sliding drawer and wooden pegs to keep all of your items in order. You can customize the layout to suit your containers, just move the dowels. Number 6. Give oddly sized cabinets a purpose. You could use the space to display pretty items, or you can set up a station for coffee or tea like Jen Lyford of Clean and Sensible. To keep the surface free from stray drips from flavoring syrups, place a coaster on the shelf. That's all for now. Don't forget to like, subscribe and give your comment if you like this video. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.